फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम टू माई चैनल एंड टुडे इट्स अ स्मॉल हॉल वीडियो एंड आई बॉट ऑल दिस सप्लाइज फ्रॉम जॉन्स एंड आई गॉट अ प्रीटी गुड डील ऑन दैट सो दीज आर सम ड्रेसेस व्हिच आई डोंट हैव सो आई बॉट ऑल ऑफ देम एंड देयर इज नथिंग टू शो देयर एंड आई बॉट दिस आई परचेज दिस टू न्यू वार्डरोब्स एंड दोज आर लाइक वन इज द येलो वन एंड अदर इज द रेड वन So like pink, yeah, this is like pink red, something like that. And this one is the yellow. So I really love that. And you will get the special discount when you buy these. Because when I purchase the product, I do kind of search that where it get the cheapest one. So for the distress ink, Jones is the best place. Because I think I bought these like $5 something means like $6 per kit, something like that. And these two like $2.45, yeah, something like that. So I just want to share that how I purchased the things. Now this DR1 marker, this is from Spectrum Aqua marker, and I already just lose one of it. It came in a kit, so I just purchased one of these markers because somehow I placed this nib. The opener wrong way. I don't know what happened and I lose this marker. So basically I want this marker. Then I purchased this Hero Art Ultra Fine Embossing Powder, white embossing powder. You don't get enough of that. Like, now I don't have much nice acrylic block with me. I have some small blocks and some of the bigger block sets. So I don't have the round one. And this is kind of positional, and this is from Apple Pie, and all these supplies are like 40% discount on the John store, so I thought it would be a nice deal. Then I again bought this Apple Pie. They don't have grid. I have the another blocks with me that do have grid, but I really like those small blocks because when you are stamping the small images, you don't want to shift. And what I have with me is like I'll show you these blocks. And I bought them at $1 from Jeons, and I bought them when I started paper crafting. So yeah, I want some of those. And then I will talk a little about the paper. Paper is also on the sale, so I bought these like this one is like the school theme, and you can use for the graduations and something like that. I don't have such kind of paper stock with me, so this is from Doodlebug, and somehow I ripped the front of it, but it came in a nice packaging. Then the pirates, and I like this, the sheeps and kind of theme that anchors. I don't have such kind of combination cardstock with me, and I bought something like that, and it's like all of them are like less than $2 and up and are $2, so it's like nice deal. Then again I bought one Doodlebug design, and this is like hip hip hooray, so it's like planning for the birthdays, balloons, stars, and colors are pretty awesome and happy, so I bought this one. And then the another one is from, this is also the double-sided paper, this is from Birthday Wishes in Eco Park, and this is having a little bit subtle look, but all the themes like cupcakes and balloons and candles and stuff like that. So you will see me how I made projects with them. Then one of the stamps I bought, the stamps are also on 40% off most of the time. So whenever, actually there is a last selection of stamps, so whenever you go, you need really really patience for that. And this is like Bohema from the Dovecraft, and I really like this, so I ordered that stamp. And this package is like come very late. I put this order maybe, I don't know, but quite a while, so it took a little bit time to come. Now you can see these tags and having flowers and something like that. And then I realized that it's also matching the this month's love from Lazy Kit, so yeah, I'm planning to use that there. Then the main thing I bought is 100 packs of envelopes, and these are A6 envelopes. So normally I made A2 cards, so I have A2 and lots of envelopes, but the Love from Lizzie kit, which I am in design team. So their cardstock is kind of mini A6. So I bought this, and it's so I just decided to bought these envelopes, and yeah, something like that. So I took the value pack here. Now another value pack I took is like 100 thank you note card. Now these came with the cards and envelopes too. So basically I applied coupon on that, and then I'm kind of I will show you the envelopes also, because those are like bottom of the cards there. So so these are the small cards. Now these are the thank you cards. You can use them as it is, but the nice thing is that they have little bit of glossy finish, so you can do little bit of stamping here and there, maybe make some flowers and decorate it. Or it's like a bar size card, so I will cover up all this thank you, because there is not embossed this on the back side. Means if I want to use something like this, I'll just put in front of it and it will cover the thing, and at the same time I have the matching envelope. So I don't have this size card, so I decided to just, you know, give it a try, that how it came, and I really like it, and it's having also the matching envelope. So yeah, and they will last long for me, because they are 100 in count, and I applied there the I think 40% off coupon for that. So these is, I bought these like $13 after applying the coupon. So yeah, so this is my small haul, and I'll soon make some videos with these products. Like these are the birthday ones. I have the paper smooches, bow ties, and MFTs, anchor dies with me. I never made any card with those, so I'll plan card, one of the card with this parrot one, and I will see how, what I can make with this paper stock. So I hope you enjoyed this haul, and soon I will post some videos by using these products. Anyhow, there is one more thing which is not a part of haul. I just want to show you that I went to Bed Bath and Beyond, and there is kind of clearance section, and there are lots of these tapes. I don't know what's the price of that, so I didn't pick much, but then I decided, oh wow, why not. So there's this lowest, that this one is 30 feet, and it's like glitter centura, something like that, and it's a creative tape, and then you can see that what this tape is. It is really awesome. I should buy more of that. Look at this. And I just get this hole in like $1.99, something like that. So I just want to show you the things that when you are not shopping for a craft, still you can see that stuff, and maybe you get something that which will match to your craft or something like this. I bought this tape, so always looking for something for my crafting. So until the next crafty project, have a crafty life. Bye bye.